This news is from Mexico. During the Holy Week, people burn effigies. The effigies symbolize Judas. They can also symbolize unpopular politicians. Donald Trump is very unpopular in Mexico. People burn his effigy. There are fireworks inside the effigy. They burn. In the end, Trump's head explodes. Mexicans are tired of Trump. They hope that he does not become the president of the USA.